Okay, so let me show you how to create rain in the school water waves in Blender. To create the raindrop, I'm gonna add an icon sphere. Jump into edit mode, select the top vertex, enable proportional editing, and choose sharp. Now press G to grab and pull it up to make it look like a raindrop. Now on object mode, right click and choose shade out smooth. Make it a bit thinner. And the raindrop is done. Now, add a plane. Press S and scale it up as you need. Duplicate the plane and pull it up. On the Particles tab, add a particle system. In Emission, use Number to control the intensity of the rain. Set frame end to 250 or as long as you want your animation to last. In Render, set Render S to Object. Adjust the scale of the raindrops and increase the scale randomness. Uncheck Show Emitter so it doesn't render the top plane. In Object, set the raindrop we've created as the instance object. Now hit Space to play the animation. To create the waves, select the bottom plane, go to Edit Mode, right-click and hit Subdivide. Go to this panel, increase number of cuts to something like 50. Back to Object Mode, right-click and Shade Out Smooth. Go to the Physics tab and add a Dynamic Paint. Keep Type as Canvas and hit Add Canvas. Go to Surface and change Surface Type to Waves. Add a Collision and enable Kill Particles. Select the top plane. On the Physics tab, add a Dynamic Paint. Change Type to Brush. Add a new brush. On the Source, change Paint to Particle System and choose the particle system we created earlier. Hit Play and now we have this nice wave effect. If you don't want the waves colliding with the borders, go back to the Dynamic Paint of the bottom plane and enable Open Borders. That's it. Don't forget to follow, hit the like button. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.